Hi, my name is Linda Snow. I was diagnosed with triple negative breast cancer in 2012. Just finished my treatments at Fox Chase Cancer Center, the best place in the Philadelphia region to go for cancer treatment. If I can offer one piece of advice to anyone who's about to embark upon this journey, it would be to find a distraction, something that takes your mind off of the cancer and the treatments. For me, it was P90X and insanity. Bring it.